Breaking news in Cannon Falls, where a deadly crash involving a state patrol car happened.
This happened a little more than 2 hours ago near 65th Avenue and 318th Street. Brandy Powell is live on the scene in Cannon Falls with more up-to-the-minute information. Brandy.
Yeah, well, right now there are a crowd of people that are gathered around this area. We've talked with some people who say that this is shocking. They've never seen something like it before. You can see still an active scene. Patrol officers over there investigating the scene. We've tried to get closer, but they are still right now gathering evidence. We're told you can see that one state trooper. Then there are two other cars. When we got here, we started talking with people about what they heard, what they saw. They say it was quite dramatic. Take a listen to what one of the witnesses said happened right before her eyes.
I just heard you, sirens and all that, and then all of a sudden I heard some screeching, and then bam, and the cop car whole back end was up in the air.
All right, we're back live again. You can see live pictures here of the authorities combing through just what happened. But I want to tell you, we weren't able to run that sound from a woman we spoke with. She works at a McDonald's that's just across the way. What she said was she saw that patrol car coming at a pretty high rate of speed, which she said a lot of times cars do coming down this side road that's near State Highway 52. She said she saw those lights going but didn't hear anything. Then she saw one of those cars coming out of this area and heard a loud boom. She also heard, she said, people screaming, calling for help. Live in Cannon Falls, Brandy Powell, 5 Eyewitness News.
And I'm sure that we will hear from that woman too coming up tonight at 6 o'clock as well.